at least we get one lap to kind of figure the tires out.
Yeah, formation lap. I was always against removing that.
Okay, and into turn one when the race starts, guy, 29 lap race, so be very careful.
Yeah. I like the rain effects in this game.
I really hope I don't have frame issues with this.
You get like a 3070, right?
Yeah, but it's cranked at 120 FPS and 4K, so...
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please.
Go ahead, Kenny.
That the track might be slick.
I'm so scared.
Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.
That answers the question. You cannot break your wing on an outlap.
Tron the scientist.
Beware of your braking markers here. They are gone.
And full concentration here, guys. Talking to a minimum once this starts. Be very careful into turn one, and good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck. Have fun. Keep it clean.
Not a scientist, a hypothesizer.
We'll debate about that later.
Bono, my tires are cold.
Good.
Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Don't reset.
Caution, caution. Gap ahead is 7.1 seconds. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Yellow flag. Gap to car in front is 2.8 seconds. The gap behind us is 8.0 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. Our gap to the car in front is 7.1 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Sorry, Chaos, I don't have a wing.
Complete, go now.
Oh my god.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
The game sold me to pass you, Tron.
Return the position immediately.
Okay, now it's telling me to unpass it.
There is no yeah, I'm getting the same message as about you guys. Just stay in queue.
Any idea what caused this safety car?
Tron. I'm still here. So are we all getting these messages past this guy?
Yes, yes, yes. So if you get that message, just thank you.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Trailing our teammate by 7.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. Come on, you can win that place back. Caution. Green flag. Okay, you're in the top 10. gap to car in front is 7.7 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 18.7 seconds.
Thank you.
Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Gap to the car in front is 4.8 seconds. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Gap ahead is 8.9 seconds. Blue flag, blue flag. Blue flag. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Are you alright there? Don't worry about the mistake, just focus on the rest of the race. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. lap to car in front is 26.2 seconds. Green flag. So you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, it's just some bad data, so keep doing what you're doing, and I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems.
folks! There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Wow, you guys, you two up front. Whatever you had for breakfast.
Cocaine.
Nice clean race, honestly.
Nice race, Cub.
Sorry, Kale.
Thank you.
That was unfortunate. I think we would have had a good race there if I hadn't had to do a pit stop with 4 laps left.
Yeah, sorry. I don't know if it was my fault.
I had a little bit of a kick of oversteer. Like, just a little kick on the rear when that happened, so I'd say either on my end of racing incidents or your end, it wasn't egregious, I don't think, so I'm not going to protest it.
Anyway, sorry.
Good race.
And shout out to Brick for driver of the day.
Ew.
Thank you.
Brick a lot, how many positions you get. Oh, wow, that's good.
Yeah, I started last.
That's awesome. I never want to do that again, guys.
I mean,
I'm surprised there are so few retirements.
This is my first wet race without racing lines, so yeah.
You did well. I went with the strategy of just play it really, really safe and hope more people retire, but you jerks were too safe. Inconsiderate.
I did the same, but I was spinning like crazy.
Yeah, it happens.
What's that?
Nice driving. I tried to push you, but it wasn't enough.
Oh, dude, I was very aware that my mirror was full of Alpine. Like,
well,
one mistake,
dude.
you would have been gone. You know. Yeah, it was really, really good.
Well done, TV. Kick him in the ass.
At least the lobby was stable this time. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Did you guys change anything for the wets as far as setups?
No, I already had maximum wing. I might have wanted to put a little bit more on the rear, but you can't do that under practice driving.